You brave old railroad men, and listen while I tell the fate of E.G. Aldrich, a good man we all loved well. This man was running on a road known as Virginia Line. He was a faithful engineer, and he pulled his train on time. Was the oldest on the road, we always called him Dad. He loved his engine very much, he was the best we had. Frank O'Neill was his fireman, he was faithful, true and brave. He stayed with Dad, he died with Dad, and he filled a new made grave. It was a bright spring morning on the 24th of May. The train crew was at Roanoke, they were feeling fine and gay. Train number 3 had left Roanoke en route for Huntington. These poor men did not know that they were making their last run. Dad pulled his train, a pleasing smile on his bright face did beam. He did not have to grumble, Frank sure kept him lots of steam. At 11:52 that day they just left Ingleside. An eastbound freight crashed into them, they took their farewell ride. It seems that all good engineers to duty always sticks. Dad entered into service in the year 1906. He did not have to work to live, they begged him to retire. But Dad would not give his consent, to run was his desire. Dear ladies, if your husband runs an engine on the line, you may expect a message of his death most any time. For railroad men should live for God and always faithful be. Like Dad and Frank, they soon may pass into eternity.